Would you like to learn how to avoid food waste when making this recipe? Go on and click in the link in the description below.